Leo is a Canadian-Italian pizza maker living in Little Italy. He works at his family's pizzeria and kind of has like an appreciation for the simpler things in life. Everyone was so happy to be a part of this film, you know. I think everyone really liked the story that we were telling. You know, this was a movie that everyone wanted to see. The experience of making this movie was really great, and just getting to film in Toronto was really meaningful to me. I think hopefully people will walk away from watching this movie with a strong appetite for some good pizza.